Back on August 2020, I made a new Q&A series on my YouTube channel called The Coast is a Rust Q&A Series, but it wasn't that popular until late 2020 throughout the rest of 2021. Now in August of 2021, after the first anniversary of The Coast is a Rust Q&A Series, everyone has been asking, will there be a Season 2 of The Coast is a Rust Q&A Series? Well, unfortunately, yes. Hello everyone, Joseph from the Coast is a Rust series official channel here, and today I would like to announce that Season 2 of the Coast is a Rust Q&A series, Season 2, will start on Saturday, August 28th on Saturday, after Season 1 ends. Now, some of you are asking, why August 28th of Season 2 of the Coast is a Rust Q&A series? Well, back on the beginning of 21, it was before 2021 started, or maybe it's before February, that I had a dream where after Season 1 ends of the Coast is a Rust Q&A series, I dreamed of having Season 2 and coming on August 14th of this year. So it was announced back in August 2020. So please know it was announced on February 2021, before February 2021 even started it, because I had a dream about that, and I had a memory about that as well, honestly. And yes, when August rolled in, after I celebrated my first anniversary of the Coast is a Rust Q&A series, which you guys should check out, I have the link in the description, I decided to announce that The Coast is a Rust, that after Season 1 ends, I'll be starting The Coast is a Rust Q&A series on August 14th on a Friday or either Saturday. But then it was pushed back because I still had summer school at the time, and I didn't have too much to do other, and I didn't have time to do it back at the time because I was still busy back then. And plus, I didn't get a lot of future videos done because of this. So that's why I'm going to be officially working on videos that I haven't done in the past a long time ago. Get up even uploaded this year. So this is why I pushed the teaser trailer to The Coast is a Rust Q&A series official announcement and teaser trailer to August 24th today, which is tonight. So I hope you guys are excited for Season 2 of The Coast is a Rust Q&A series to start on August 28th. What do you guys think? I think I am excited. I cannot wait to finish Season 1 of The Coast is a Rust Q&A series, which is left besides where I'm pointing, and hopefully I'll get the rest of the episodes done. But I'll let you guys know when I make that official announcement video that I was about to finish. I was about episodes 13 or 15 of The Coast is a Rust Q&A series of Season 1. I was about to finish 20 episodes in one season for the rest of 2020 to the rest of 2021 until its first anniversary. But suddenly it didn't happen because I had so much busy stuff at the time and I didn't get a chance to finish, making my work so slow. And plus I had other slow work that I have to finish as well, which is the reason why my series has been running a lot slow because of that. So I hope you guys understand. I hope Season 2 will have I hope season two will have 20 episodes in about either this year to next year. And besides, I had school at the time, which is why my Q&As, which is why Season 1 started to become a little slower. In fact, and by the way, I'm going back to school on September 9th, which is officially coming soon, but don't worry, I'll still get videos done before the beginning of my school, which is me going to high school. But besides that, I am excited to go to high school, and I am excited that I'll be having the first day of high school. I'm gonna be going to ninth grade and in high school. I'm not telling you the name because I don't want to expose my district and the school's name I'm going to. Which I cannot wait for it. So yeah, I need to catch up one of these episodes in season one until school starts in September starts. So I hope you fans out there are excited and what do you guys think? Are you excited that season two is coming and excited that season one is about to end? Please let me know in the comments. As of anyways, let's finish season one of the Coasters R Us Q&A series. Season one, as I roll up the teaser trailer of season two. See you guys in season one.